So now let's talk about the vertical positioning of your trace. So first off, on the oscilloscope, this is the knob that controls the vertical position. So this knob will not change the voltage of your waveform. What it will do is actually move it upward on the display. So as you can see on the left-hand side of the screen, there is a yellow indicator. This arrow indicates your ground, which is also your reference point. And as you move it upwards, the ground follows until you hit the very top of the screen, and when your waveform falls off the screen, the arrow changes direction to pointing upwards. This is just to indicate your reference point has gone off the screen on the top. And now what you can do is push the position button once, and the entire waveform goes back to the middle of the screen. And now you want to move it down. And as you can see, when you're moving it down, the ground follows. And as you hit the bottom of the screen, the arrow changes position to pointing downwards. That's just to indicate the waveform has moved off the screen on the bottom. And now I'm going to push it again, so the ground returns to the middle of the screen. And that's it for the vertical positioning.